kind of good to be back on the anvil, even though I won't be shaping anything at this point. So this is the first dragon wing that I made. So, and I got the steel bar from B&Q. So I'm going to use this one as a template for the next one. I've just got to take some measurements. Whoops. Do inches because I don't do centimetres. And that is 21. 8. 29. Inch. B. So it has to be a bit oval. That way, you've got room to play. Hold on a minute. You probably know that a way of measuring it, but still. Put 12 and a half. So if that's 12 inch, that's going to be 11 inch. So 11 and a half inch. And that one's longer than the mum. So I'm done. So now it's a case of cutting them out. First one is 21 inch. You want to make sure you don't muddle them up either. Right, I'm sure you don't want to see me cut 1, 2, 3, 4 more of them. I'll get back to you.
That's all my bars cut.
So you've got 21 inch for the first one. Second, 12 and a half inch. Next one, 11 and a half inch. Last one, 14 inch. In that order,